Why do we want to take carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere? Because there's too much of it. And the reason there is too much of it is our entire energy system is based on consuming fossil fuels. CO2 is a greenhouse gas, and that greenhouse gas is warming up the planet, and it's drastically changing the climate, and so eventually we will have to stop. I think one good way of thinking about it is as a waste management problem. We are dumping CO2 in the atmosphere, and we have to clean it back up. So the first thing you might want to do is not let it out in the first place. So clearly, if you have a big power plant, you should scrub the CO2 there. But a lot of the CO2 is already out there. Society as a whole has to decide that having a stable climate is worth it, having access to energy is worth it, and that part of the cost of energy is that you actually have to pay for the additional service which cleans up after yourself. What convinced me very early on was not the details of climate change, but a very simple observation. It is very clear that the CO2 we put out sticks. Some of it goes into the ocean, some of it goes into the biomass, but half of that CO2 is around for hundreds of years in the atmosphere. And to get it out of the entire system of atmosphere, ocean, and biosphere takes tens of thousands of years. And we are currently still accelerating. The amount of CO2 we put out year to year is increasing. So the rate at which the CO2 in the atmosphere goes up is increasing every year. And so we are still on the gas pedal. And eventually, if we want to stabilize the CO2, our emissions have to get close to zero. Very simply, that's what our device does. It collects CO2 from the atmosphere and hands it to you in a form you can then process on. You can do it. We can provide the energy the world needs, and we can clean up after ourselves. We can have a society that functions, that has access to energy, and can do all of the things which it needs to do in order to create a decent standard of living, bring food on the table, and do all the things modern societies need to do.